There is another version of this amplifier, log amplifier, which is using trend BJT. We'll draw the same circuit, except diode will be replaced by a NPN transistor. As you can see from the diode circuit and from the negative sign here, output expression, you can see if input is positive, output will be negative, and diode will follow these characteristics. But if this input is negative, at this situation diode will be in cutoff and there will be no output. So this circuit is only valid for the positive input, and negative input this circuit will not be valid. Now see, for the negative input you need to reverse the diode and you can get the output as positive. Now in this circuit we replace the diode by a BJT. As the VI is positive here, output will be negative, and as a result of emitter, that is NPN transistor, P is ground, N is some negative potential, so this junction will be forward biased by this. And there will be a current, that is I, and I will be VI by R. This I will be VI by R, assuming this point is a virtual ground. Now this same I will flow through the collector, and as we know that collector current, emitter current are almost equal, this I will flow. That potential is VBE. That base to emitter potential is VBE. The current and voltage relationship is same as the diode case. So in that case we can write that current I and this voltage VBE are related by IEBO, which is the base to emitter reverse saturation current, into e to the power QVBE by KT. This expression is similar to the diode current voltage relationship, and this is the base to emitter junction reverse saturation current, and that is the base to emitter junction potential. And from this you can get the similar kind of expression, like V0 will be minus VB equals KT by Q ln Pi by VB into R.